to Livia. Lowcountry fire crews are investigating a boat fire on Wadamalaw Island. Now, these are pictures from Marina Drive where St. John's fire crews were told about that boat on fire. They were able to get the flames under control, but two other boats were also damaged. We're working to learn if anyone was hurt.